Change the title of a web page. The title of a page is the name that appears in the title bar of most web browsers, page banners, and link bars. The title can be different from the file name. For example, the title of your homepage could be My Homepage, even though the file name is default.htm. In any view except Tasks or Reports, open the folder list by clicking Folder List on the View menu. On the folder list, right-click the web page file, click Properties, and then click the General tab. In the title box, type the title that you want. The title you choose also appears in the page banners and link bars that Microsoft Front Page creates.